morning. Good morning. My name is Commissioner Paule Villard. We are going to, today is Thursday, October 6th. We are in the great city of North Miami Beach, where we are going to be giving a gift card. Let's go to the gate and see what's going on. The gift card from the city, the people are in need. They have been here. The first person been here since 6 p.m. last night just to receive a gift card to put food on her table for her children and her family. This is what's going on. This is how we at the City of North Miami Beach help the residents. We serve our people. We know their needs, and then we help them accordingly. You know, the ARPA money, not the taxpayers' money. This is the ARPA, the government send that money to help to assist the residents with whatever they need. And today, and this is the legislation that I sponsored. Hello. I sponsored, you know, with other commissioners who felt like there's a need for...
Good morning.
There's a need for this. We have all the families here. They've been here all night. There's a need for it. And we thank God for allowing us
thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you for being here. I know you've been here, what, 7 o'clock?
Yes.
7. Very good.
Yeah.
Wow. So now it's over.
Thank you.
You're welcome. God bless you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Excuse me.
Yes. Right now, we're having the people coming to get their gift cards for $150. As you can see the line, we have all type of people. The city of North Miami Beach is diverse, and we have all kinds of people coming to get this gift card. So there is a need for it, and we thank God that we're doing it for the residents. You know, as I was outside walking at 11, 12, 1, 2, 3 o'clock in the morning, I was there with them, ensuring that they were okay. And then they were telling me, Commissioner Villard, thank you. Thank you from the city of North Miami Beach. We appreciate everything that you guys do for the residents. So this is Natasha. How are you?
Hi, Commissioner. How are you?
This is one of my good residents. Yeah, all my residents are great residents.
The best.
So I just want to give you a hug. How do you feel?
Good.
How do you feel about this?
Thank you.
How do you feel about getting
the
gift card?
Is that something you need?
Of course.
You can use it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Big time.
You can
buy
children, right?
Yes.
Okay,
yeah.
So give it up, Commissioner. We love you, and we will put you back. Thank you so much.
We will. Yes, we will.
Thank you so much.
In the name of Jesus, we will put you back.
So this is our residents. You know, they are happy. They've been here all night. They don't feel the pain. They don't feel like they didn't sleep last night. They are just happy at this time, at 8 o'clock in the morning, they're receiving a gift card to put food on their table. I don't know how you guys feel like this is not needed, but look, all of them been here all night. So we thank the city manager. We thank all the commissioners, vice mayor and commissioners voted for this to happen today. And then all the people are happy. And then, you know, we'll go later on and we'll check with them again later. But as you see, we have over 400 people receiving a gift card today. And the next date is tomorrow morning on Friday, the 7th. And it's going to be at Allen Park. We invite you guys, if you live in the city of North Miami Beach, you're a resident of the city of North Miami Beach, and you did not receive one today, we are inviting you to come tomorrow morning at Island Park, which is 1770 Northeast 162nd Street. Come early, because first come, first serve, and that's how we do it. Good morning. How are you? So first come, first serve. So that's how you're going to get it for tomorrow. And then on Saturday morning, we're going to be at Yulita Community Center, which is 386 Northeast, 169th Street. So we give you three chances to get $150. It's going to be over 1,500 people receiving a gift card, you know, to make sure that you don't stay hungry. Okay. And it starts at 8 a.m. on Friday and Saturday, but you have to come early because it's first come, first serve. Okay. And you can call me if you need any information. 305-833-8922. And look out for the Lights, Camera, and Action, another program that's coming up for the residents of North Miami Beach, where we're going to be donating a rain camera to the residents in order to keep our community safe, because it's all about safety. It's all about quality of life in the great city of North Miami Beach. So, you know, this is what we do. We serve our people. You know, we have the ARPA money to serve the people, and this is what we're doing. So, you know, that's it. May God bless you guys. Enjoy. You see all the people coming in. God bless you. This is, again, with you, Commissioner Paule Villard. Sit too, with the great city of North Miami. God bless.
Mackenzie? No.
Y'all got four cameras going off. NMB Bitesy Musica, Monster Mash Bash, Snowfest 2022. Come on out to the city of North Miami Beach. Enjoy yourselves. Bring the children. Have a blast. Hey, hey, hey. Bonjour, bonsoir. How are you? How are you?
Come to Farm Show October 22nd. Right here.
Bon, à la prochaine.
Merci. Not just enemy,
senior center. We are having the groundbreaking ceremony on the 14th, Friday, February, October 14th, at 16601 Northeast 15th Avenue, 16501 Northeast 15th Avenue. So it's gonna be a groundbreaking for the seniors and the nice building that we're gonna have for the seniors. So you all are invited. We're gonna have t-shirts so you can enjoy yourselves, and we're gonna have food, entertainment, prizes, raffles. So all the seniors in the city of Norman Beach, you don't have to be a senior to come. You can bring your parents, bring your grandchildren, come enjoy yourself on October 14th with Commissioner Villard and the staff of the great city of Norman Beach. Thank you. And we also have, don't forget the gift card, and we're giving it tomorrow. This is for Friday and Saturday, the gift card. You know, look at the addresses and don't forget to call me 305-833-8922. 305-833-8922. Groundbreaking. Thank you. And we continue serving our seniors here. Lunch. Tuesday to Thursday, we have a program where they can come and enjoy themselves. And we feed them, we have them to exercise and everything. Thank you so much.
Pas de problème. À la prochaine. Ok, bye bye.
Bye bye, good day.
How are you, sir? Want to make sure you get you some of this good information here, okay? Especially if you got some young people in your household. We got an incredible scholarship program, man, for NMB high school students. And we got the big Latin music festival that's happening next week, okay? All right, man. We'll see you next week. Hold on. Pump the brakes. Don't leave without this good information. Snowfest coming up, okay? Monster Mash Bash for the children. This is a big Latin music festival. We're affecting up there. English, Spanish, and Creole. What's your speaking? Creole. Ça sont gros fêtes latino qui a passé semaine prochaine, 15 octobre, plusieurs barrages, sûrement beaucoup, ok? Oui, latino, parce que nous faisons ça, il y a le taste of Haiti. Vous avez besoin d'une tour, ça? Pas de problème. C'est, garde-le. Non, tout est bien, là. Mets toute information, ok? Hey, what's up, pretty lady? How you doing? Man, I'm spectacular. What you know about Freebie? You know about Freebie?
Yeah.
Okay, do you know we got a big festival coming up, Latin Music Festival next week, okay? So you come on back.
We're gonna be just, you're gonna have Asian music.
We're gonna have everything.
Okay.
Everything. Come here.
No, don't worry, don't let it go.
Amen.
She like, I got what I came for. Y'all trying to bog me down with papers. I'm going to Publix. I'm taking a free line to Publix.
I just badge. Say, can you double check and see what group they're with, what television group they're with, that guy with the camera? And let me know.
I was. Because I want to make sure they're okay. I don't think.
I mean, I want to lay, well, let me lay it down.
I With the Luna shit and all that kind of shit is so you can look at it at your leisure, okay? All right.
I'm catching up.
She went live.
Mine's gonna get edited.
You're having fun. You're having fun.
Thank you. $15 minutes can save you $2,000. How are you? You're fine?
Well, famous. You're going viral.
Numbers in the back.
the address now.
Have a beautiful day. Thank you.
They've been passing from where? On Bell Cotton Tuesday. Don't worry. Okay, bye bye. Hello, hello, how are you? Oui, ma coupe, ça va, bye. Non, mais la
amigo.
Paul for Patrick.
Ha! Not me. Hey, chica.
Next year.
Thank you. No.
No?
Never.
Good to see you, Patrick.
How likewise, you? Likewise. You guys good?
Yeah.
You off today?
Huh?
You off today?
No.
Ah.
From here to
from
the
here.
Job.
Okay.
First peace and then the job.
Okay.
All right, take care.
All right, no problem. That's good.
The line.
You next.
I need some cards.
These are the small ones. Open it.
Guess what?
No, close out.
Oh. Yesterday I went to the ladies. No, ABS. I didn't know what the same thing.
Twins?
No, the ABS.
Oh. I know what you're talking about. Okay.
Yeah.
You went to her?
Mm-hmm. Okay. I didn't know what that. And she said, yeah, I'm like, oh.
She gave me the list already.
The list?
Yeah.
Okay, so you have to let me.
Okay.
Yeah, I changed the color too. I changed the color. I told her another color.
Another color? Mm-hmm. Okay.
live in different addresses anyway. You can take the car. I don't really need it. I've been sitting in the car for 2 hours. Well, she didn't give him a car. She took a ticket.
Move this out of the way real quick.
Mm-hmm. Well, they ain't got the right credentials. Oh, that's a good one.